All the runes gotten from legendaries, or is this the only one? That's one in Crystal Oasis, that's the only one. God, you don't want to do that again. The rest, there are a few other event ones. But that's the only one where it's a legendary boss, like a legendary bounty. And there are some that are like a group of them that you've got a few people for. Rip bike. Yep. But total badass moment. Save. Next. Bloods of War. Hello, how you doing? Gate as Crasher. Obstacle. Have enough to get what I'm after. Ah, I see. Ruins for the sun thing on the floor and eggs for the griffin around temple. Vendors buy as blades as new statue. You do need to get everything. Thing. Oh great, there's two of them.
Ow.
Oh, they're new enemies. Rather, worrisome. Didn't like them. The elevator console switch, where something's missing. Oh, hello, big giant team. A large snap sound, like two parts locking together, can be heard beyond the wall. Back? Massive shake in the tower. I feel like the whole tower is rotating. Fire over this room. Finish. Bullshit. Okay.
I'll come fight them.
I need to find a statue. I need to get health. Back to you. Oh no. I think we need to start saving up for items because it's starting to come pretty clear. We are needing them. Yeah. I just need to get back to the bit where the bridge connect. I have no clue. I have no clue how we're going to get back to it. That is quite clearly a secret mission. Okay, so I'm back down here. Just like off on my own little world, like, oh, see ya, I'm off to explore. Start finding our way back up. So I have to figure out how to get back the inside of these stairs. What I need is over there.